to write an observation paper on personal space.
Oh. Help.
So I went to the mall and decided to do a study on people in their personal space. I walked up to this many guys shopping and got close to them and relaxed. Then I walked up to this many girls shopping and got close to them. This is the reaction. No, I don't know. That's not really an observation.
It is.
Hi, Natalee.
Hi, Rory.
Okay, we can start walking back. This girl is way cute.
She's super cute. Her little guy.
A lot of people right there noticed that I was filming them.
Huh?
Those people right there knew what I was doing.
Oh. I love that photo.
I know. Like, almost all of their clothes are cute.
That was awesome.
That was the best.
I'm gonna go give him a gold
the whole
star
time.
For my favorite person at the mall today.
He's definitely into fashion.
Yeah. Did you see his face? It's a face of fashion.
This would be really fun to actually pick apart and make like a little, like use all the clips
for
something. Yeah.
Can you do a PowerPoint presentation?
This picks up all the sound too. Yeah.
I hope that it got that guy yelling about fashion.
Oh, it totally did.
Good.
I know it did. I hope it picked up all everything he said though. Girl. Your leg's gotta be freezing, girl. Well, dog. Not puppy. Natalee style.
Adorable. Adorable.